MuseScore is great, for people who are used to work in the field of music notation at least. You know, the people who can immediately identify and transcribe a note when they hear it. But what about the rest of us? So I have this song as an MP3 and I need it as sheet music. But when I try to drag that file into MuseScore, I only get this sad little icon that tells me, no, you can't do that. So is there any workaround to this? Yes, there is. And it's really easy to use actually. So let me show you how to basically import an MP3 file into MuseScore. First, visit klangio.com, link is also in the description, scroll down and select the application that suits your music best. I have a piece for the piano, so I will go for piano to notes, and click on learn more. Now we will simply drag and drop our file in here. Note that you can also use a YouTube link instead of an audio file. And once we entered our title, the author and accepted the terms and conditions, we can click on continue and add some additional information if you want to. I'll just leave it as it is. Now we wait a couple seconds while our audio is automatically transcribed. And here we have it, our transcribed piece of music. Now we click on download, export PDF, and finally open up MuseScore. Here, under files, we have the option to import PDF. And in here we will select our PDF. Again, add our title and any additional information we need. Scroll down and click on save. And once it's been processed, we can download the MuseScore project. And now, the moment we've all been waiting for. Can we drag and drop this in here? Yes, we can. And there we have it. We basically imported audio into MuseScore. Although it's always good to have the original PDF at hand to correct errors, since the PDF to MuseScore project conversion is still at an experimental state. But wait, there's an even easier and more reliable way. You might have noticed that the free version of the Klangio applications is not only limited to 30 seconds of audio, but also to only downloading PDF. So with the premium versions of these apps, you can download music XML, which you can directly drag and drop into MuseScore. So with this, you can basically skip half of the workaround. And if even that is too complicated, let me know in the comments, because we're considering developing a dedicated plugin for MuseScore, so you can literally drag and drop an MP3 file into MuseScore. Thanks for watching.